Now we turn to the spreading labor unrest in state capitals across the nation. Indiana lawmakers today followed the example set by their counterparts in Wisconsin, leaving the state to avoid action on a bill that would curb the influence of public employee labor unions. Similar conflicts are brewing in Florida, Idaho, Illinois, Michigan, Nebraska, Tennessee, and Ohio. Unions say many of them are fighting for their existence.